Before this video begins, I'd like to give a special thanks to the people listed on screen for supporting me on Patreon. Alright. A fixed it. Kansas. Let's see how I fuck this up. I'm just going to the back. I'm just going to the back.
I'm chilling too.
Yep, me too.
I don't want to be part of the pack. I really, really don't want to be part of the pack. Does this man ever want to race? I want to, like, a few... I have 10 oval wins. Or no, 11 oval wins. 10 of them are in rookies, and I have one random-ass K&N race where nobody was actually participating. So no, I've never actually won an important race that matters. You see, Peter, that problem is that only happens at 6 a.m. and I'm at work at that time. I mean, it's work, it's shitty retail. Every time I go there, I just wish that I could do this all the time.
Checking up. Wrecking.
One car ahead, the yellow flag is
going up
a single file. Pit road is closed.
I didn't expect you to put it there. I'm not for
waiting for that.
Yeah, I understand I'm a 22, but it's getting really tiring being a low number like a 22 and being wrecked by people. Like, how much closer to the wall can you get than the freaking wall?
The 16
car. I just had a guy right on my door on turn in, so I got tired.
You two guys make a living with string irons.
It's
not just iRacing, just streaming in general.
I mean, you low numbers tear up shit too, so.
But you know, that's my life. I'm here to suffer and then die eventually. And probably suffer in the afterlife as well.
Hey, I'm not even mad about it. It's just irritating being able to get on here and everything, not being able to have one single race where you don't get ran over by somebody being, well, unintelligent, let's put it that way.
Yeah, but it happens to everybody. It's a problem.
This lap 6 is highly avoidable.
Oh, yes,
dude,
he's not
there. Yeah, that's why I jumped to the back. Get out of the bee's nest for a little bit.
Okay,
like I said, how much closer to the wall can you get? I think I was riding up high, just chilling out, letting people go with the eight was there on the inside. Somebody made some stupid move. Next thing I know, they're blocking the inside. My driver's side over here.
Have you seen the replay yet?
Oh, I'll go watch it. There's not much close to the wall you get.
One left to green. Line up on the outside. That's the 20 car.
God damn. I know the feeling of being fisted by God.
Yeah, 13, you know you're blinking, right?
I was wondering that. Stabian, falling right up
there. Yeah, we can't even hear you. Your mic's cutting out.
Start time.
Right now.
I'll step again. I'll go to the next.
Get ready. Going green.
Well, don't lay back on starting. Get a good start.
The pace car is in.
Don't worry about that.
Green flag, green flag.
I feel like I didn't know anything about, like, an actual person named Andromeda, so I was thinking Mass Effect.
Down with the battlefield four. Pretty good. Got myself so it's done.
By Hades, ooh. James's wood. Have a great conversation, top pieces of that later. Yeah. Fuck it. I give up on speaking. Can't tell if he's actually in the wall. Alright, well, at least I passed him. Around this guy real quick, I suppose. Oh.
Inside.
There it is.
Up high. The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Pit road is closed.
Whew. All right.
Sorry, 13.
Sorry, Josh, the 17 sort of blinking, he's gone, and then popped up in a different spot than he was. Sorry, guys, if the blinking gets too bad, I'll go to the back.
I hope to crash, so you might want to go back there now.
I guess, how's my right front looking?
Pass me real quick. You get in front of me.
All right. Somehow avoided that one.
Really good.
Pit road is now open.
I tapped whoever was that spawned in the door, but it was a 0x, so figured it was not too bad.
Roger.
I've got mixed opinions about it.
Like how we're talking about, like, mythology. Meanwhile, I'm just over here like, I don't know anything about this. Surprise, surprise, I'm actually retarded.
We already have it, it's the whole race.
Catch the pin, car.
No, I just never actually learned about those things. Way to tag the wrong hairy idiot. Uh-huh. I'm restarting 8th and I don't know how to feel about it, other than immense fear. Force, let go. I mean, let go of the wheel and just let it crash. That way I don't have to worry about it. It's a quote from Star Wars out. That's why I wouldn't get it. Never watched Star Wars.
Catch
the pig, car.
Good, good.
Star Wars or Trek? Neither.
Get ready.
About to be wrecked. I feel it. Well, this one ended well. Okay, it somehow did. Ooh, a little bump there.
Clearing side.
Lightning, you got a mark.
Clearing side. Still red. Clearing side. Clearing side.
Whew. was close. I mentioned I really don't like pack racing. So I really don't like pack racing. Well, why wouldn't there be a flex tape car? I'm surprised I'm not seeing any of the Jordan Worth liveries in this split. His very tastefully done 2001 replicas. I need to stop looking over at chat. Doing that too much. Fuck Sam Watson. Do about this back marker. Okay, he's gonna ride the wall, thank God. Almost hit the wall. Almost hit the safer barrier as it came to being. Chat, you're not helping the right rear. I mean, Venusaur.
I'll be up against the wall when you get here, leaders.
Ooh, it's getting dicey. Front of me. Still three wide. I will taste the rainbow. Alright, bottom lane's starting to suck. Slowing down. Ooh, that was really, really tight. Chopping the nose. Oh, Jesus. I'm just kind of stuck here. Fucking guy in front of the Skittles, man. Fucking Jacob. Blocking the shit out of him. Oh, I gotta run, but there's no way I'm gonna attempt to go on underneath. He's going for it. Fucking shit, Jacob. Calm yourself, man. I'm gonna tag the wall, just by existing. Oh boy. There we go. Everybody went up the track, and I knew that was going to happen. Hey, Steve. Oh, don't worry, I got plenty of time to crash still. Still hating myself. Very much so. Can't see my box. Here it is. I just did everything wrong, Cameron, yesterday. In every split, or race.
Okay, punch it.
14.9. Goddamn. Who gave me Kevin Harvick's crew?
Catch the 15 car.
Yes, that was a shit stop. No, Michael absolutely took two. It's going to shit as always, Mike. I mean, I haven't crashed yet in this race. Keyword being yet. I have 15 to go on the restart. Plenty of time for me to die.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I lost three spots.
Pass the 11 car.
How did I get the wave around?
Were you the lucky dog?
No, but I was in front of the leaders.
I'm guessing you exited at the moment pit exit closed?
No, I doubt the entire run and run up being directly behind the pace car. Well, behind another lap guy, but still behind the pace car.
Well, if you're behind the pace car when you're exiting pit road, it'll trap you.
I didn't pit.
I thought I just saw you come up the road.
One left to green. Line up on the inside.
No, I was just merging up to let you guys by.
What's going on here?
I don't even know.
Heck if I know.
Hello, no, Jake?
I have no clue. That was kind of what I was thinking of. Why? I know she knows this.
Nimcross, come on, dude.
What?
How are you?
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green flag,
God, I'm so bad on restarts. I'm three wide, aren't I? Yes. Oh God, they're four wide behind me. Ooh, clear, go. Now they're side drafting, which means they're gonna wreck. Trying to not think about the blinking. Oh, I'm just gonna sneak underneath. Trying my best here. Sneaky. That was really scary. Fuck, that was stressful. Last tires was 96, 97. Ooh, 94 on the left front.
Past the pointy two car.
Should take lefts. I'm thinking I'm gonna stay out.
Pit road is now open.
What's my tire friction? You should know that, Harry. It's the F bar. What are the guys in front gonna do? I'm taking lefts. I'm going in. Oh shit. hate myself. Should have stayed out. Should have stayed out.
That's it. Go. Line up, single file. Catch the 14 car.
Fuckity fuckity fuck fuck. Honestly, I think only like one person behind me stayed out. Whoa. You mean the last 300 feet? Because there's absolutely going to be a, like, almost immediate crash. Yosh.
Catch the 21 car.
This race needs to hurry up. I only got 15 minutes till the next K&N race. So I can fucking spin out there and get pissed off all over again.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside. Catch the 18 car.
Watch and be amazed as I probably spin my tires on this restart. I can spin my right rear.
Stable now, no more lagging, right?
Get ready, going green.
She bang, she bang. Oh, good. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please, for the love of God, don't kill me.
Keep high. Still there.
fucking Christ. How he saved that, I don't know. How that wasn't a massive wreck, I don't know. EJ's going low. Give room. EJ slide side drafting the shit out of me. To the line.
Great job, did really well.
Top five.
I guess maybe it should have been my best interest to go up there earlier.
Good win, Matt. Good job, guys.
Yeah, good racing that, Dan. That was a blast.
God. I am so fucking relieved that I did not choke. Oh my god, I'm so glad I didn't choke. Alright. Finally. Get a decent race in. After, what, a month? Nate, you missed it. I finally finished a race without fucking crashing. Hi, Nate. Thanks for the raid. Hope you had a good stream playing fucking Kiwami 2. This is what I had to deal with for the past several minutes. Yeah, zero X's. I think that's my first, like, clean race in fucking all season. Holy shit, is that Majima? I don't know what you're talking about. There's no Majima here. Alright, how much did EJ get me by? About a whole length. Alright. Well. There's that. So there's my second fucking NASCAR top five of the entire season throughout all the NASCAR leagues.